In this section of the course, I will cover the exam objective to configure IP version 4 and IP version 6 addressing. There is quite a bit of information covered in this exam objective, so I have divided it up into multiple videos. In the first video, I will look at converting decimals to binary and converting decimals to hexadecimal, followed by working with the AND operator. When you start working with IP addresses, these basic mathematical items become really important to work effectively. Next, I will look at the OSI model. Although the OSI model was never adopted in its entirety, parts of it are still referenced today in modern networking. In the next video, I will look at IP version 4. If you are already a network administrator and looking to simply update your certification, you may want to consider skipping these three videos. Following IP version 4, we will look at IP version 6. Windows Server 2008, Windows Vista, and Windows 7 all come with the next generation TCP/IP stack. In simple terms, this means that these operating systems support both the IP version 4 and IP version 6 protocols. The operating system will automatically determine which to use. Lastly, I will look at transition technologies designed to migrate your existing networks from IP version 4 to IP version 6. These systems will help you connect your IP version 4 networks to IP version 6, as well as allow IP version 6 networks to connect to existing IP version 4 networks. It is important to understand this exam objective as it has the largest content of all the exam objectives in this course and provides the foundation to networking.